Hi. The trial involving the death of George Floyd is set to begin on March 8th, 2021. And people are wondering, could the pandemic affect the trial? And the answer to that, unfortunately, is yes, it could. Let's look at three things. Currently, all state courts in Minnesota are under the Minnesota Supreme Court order not to have in-person court appearances until February 1st. There are some exceptions for people in custody and speedy trial demands, but overall, no personal court appearances throughout the state until February. Second, when we get to March of next year, there could very well be a third wave of the coronavirus. If that happens, the governor could issue another stay-at-home order or severely limit the number of people who are allowed to gather in any space. That could obviously have an effect on this trial. And lastly, and most importantly, what happens if one of the parties or a juror gets sick? And let's look at that. First, if one of the parties gets sick, if one of the defendants or the prosecution team gets sick, the judge will really only have two choices. First, to put a pause in the trial, but who knows how long that would last, days, weeks, or second, declare a mistrial and start over. Both are very difficult choices. Next, what happens if a juror gets sick? Well, we know that there will be 12 jurors and 4 alternates. So, if up to 4 jurors get sick, there's somebody that can take their place. But what happens if 5 or 6 jurors get sick? Again, the judge will only have one of two choices. Either suspend the proceedings and take a pause in the trial, which again would be very difficult to do, or second, declare a mistrial and start all over again. Now, hopefully none of this will happen, but if it does, it could detrimentally affect how the trial proceeds.